everything is changing. The rain, it can anytime. Speaking to none. It's not coming right so that we can use those things that you have planned. I think there's many changes.
Actually, I did with the students, I did some practicals where they compared like 10 years data with the long term for Bloemfontein area, and there was increase in temperature. So I think in each location it can be different, because in some places it can even be colder. So I think it's just like part of a cycle.
More especially like the cattle. And then in that cases, that cattle, there were like 50 cattle, and then the 45 die because of the drought.
Most of the rest of the part in the pink color is 80% to 100% change. So that means that it's going to be lower rainfall for that prediction period.